Fire Prevention Week, fire departments really up their resources to educate the public. A big part of it is educating people that a closed door is much safer than an open door in the event of a fire, that people should be sleeping with their doors closed at night.